Just checking on my herbs and my ginger. Looking good. And there's my beautiful big lantana bush. Looking good. It gets so big. And the flowers are so pretty. These flowers are so pretty. I think they're called nasturtiums. Not sure. I don't remember. There's some yellow. And some orange. And our pineapple plant. Looks like it might need some water. It's looking kind of sad. These are my Jerusalem artichokes. Little wildflowers. They love grapes. They're getting bigger. The big chicks are watching them. Is the garden today. Here are the, I think they're called Christmas beans, and they look like they have a powdery mildew or something. I still have tomatoes growing and okra. Need to harvest some okra. Peppers. Right here, I just planted some peas. So I hope I planted them early enough before the frost that they will come up. These are my burgundy okra. They're looking good. More peppers. Tomatoes. Hey, Zippy. More tomatoes. There's more sweet potatoes. Lot of marigolds. Lot of marigolds. More peppers. I've planted onions and carrots in these little spaces and some cabbages in different places. I would not suggest putting the ground, the weed fabric cover with spaces like this. Next year I'm going to put them together. The kids and Charlie put this together for me. And they did not need to have spaces. I've got some carrots right here and I've planted more carrots. Looks like it needs to be watered right here. And then here's my eggplant. The flea beetles have eaten a lot of it up. You can see it's Japanese eggplant. Here is a view of the garden. I've taken down the sunflowers. There's the muscadine vine and another one over there. And we have grapevines over here. This is with the fall garden planted, but some of the things have not come up yet. Show you something right here. This is a tomato hornworm, and those white things are eggs. I believe it's a wasp that lays them on there. So I'm not going to take this tomato hornworm off of here. Because I want those little eggs to hatch. And they will kill more hornworms. Do you want attention? Huh? Hey, Sadie. Hey, Sadie. She is enjoying her apple. Well, that's it today from Nancy's Fancies.